That's actually a long time considering like other things that have happened in a short period of time than that. Chaos Queen is probably easier to evolve with Chaos with the Ghost Monsters. What is it? Which one is it? Like, I only know, like, I know, like, two, maybe three, but I could do that in Bera, like, personally. Yep. Yep. Of them rather. I've been like in a party with them for things that made me kind of like go eh, you know, sometimes I don't like it. If it is. You know, there might be other things out there in the naval world. It's like isolation is really extreme. Like, you're isolating yourself in a game while isolating yourself outside of the game. Doesn't exactly help you escape it. least two in pink. Why does the princess know things for the bear? I don't get it. Whatever. I'm gonna go pull up like two times. Get some rep. Go to guild. Good. Get it. Good news is I only need like 30 levels now. And my DA. Another 10 feet in a week. What is it, like another 5% added on to my damage. It's good. Very good. I need more damage. Good. Good go. 10 contributions for killing your life. Okay. In this case, back to... so that we do them eventually. I'm not sure if I have a marble yet, I don't think I do. I do have everything I need, as far as I can tell. Time to accomplish things. I should. You don't need Critias. I'm torn. But we have like 30 minutes until reset.